South. Okay, so the direction on our left, it is in light. So then we will continue next page. So you turn next page. So children, here is also given a book activity. So in the first picture, I am rising. Now it is a down. So I am rising. So here in the daytime, sun will be there and also light will be there. So when sun will not there, so light will not also there. And sun is saying, I am rising now. Now it is dark. So it is a morning time. Okay. So we divide. There are mainly three parts in a day. So that is morning, afternoon, and evening. Okay. So morning and evening we feel very cool, and also afternoon we feel very hot. Why we feel hot in afternoon? I already told you in the last class. Yes. So sun is directly over the head. So that's why we feel very hot in the afternoon. So children, so here I am in the sun. Now telling here I am.
The tree is in the north direction. So children, you observe here. So here
It is a sleeping, okay? So he is in the west side. Dog is in west side. So coconut tree is in the north side and a cow. It is in the south side, okay? The towards the south there is a cow. Then our children, so here given some activity. So come to play ground with your friends and stand facing the sun. So play the game and identify remaining three directions. Okay, the one or who identify the correct directions, you win the game. You will win the game. So you will play this game with your friends. Okay. So then look at the picture. These are some works done during daytime. So with the help of teachers and us, identify the work and write them in box given. Okay, so children. So don't look at the sun with your naked eye. Okay, so it is very dangerous to you. Don't see, look at the sun with your naked eyes. So there are special spectacles prepared to see the sun. Okay, so if you want to see the sun directly, you use spectacles. So it is good to do. So don't you see the sun directly with your naked eyes. It is very dangerous. Okay, children. So take the help of your teachers and elders to see the sun through the use of that spectacles. Okay. So then now it is time for to set. So what happened? So sun sets, then what happened? Yes, we feel very darkness. Okay. So that is in the night time. So it is time for me to the set. Now it will get dark. So dear children, see the sky. So what do you see during the night? Yes, we see the moon and the stars in the during night. Okay. So stars are winking at night, and also moon gives more beauty to the night. So what do you see at night? Yes, we see the night stars and moon. So here moon telling, I am the moon, I am visible in the sky during night. See my shape every night. So I already told in your previous class, moon changes their shapes every day. Okay, so that is called the phases of moon. Yes, so my shape is undergoes changes, doesn't it, when I am fully visible. So moon is a fully visible, that is a moon, full moon day. Okay, so where is moon fully visible? So like it. So moon is like here, then it is a fully visible. So this is full moon day. Okay, so this is called a full moon day. So where, when I am not, means when moon not visible, it is new moon day. Okay, so when the moon is fully visible, that is full moon day. When it's not the visible moon, it is a no moon day. Okay, new means a new moon day. So don't confuse children. So 15 squares are given below. So cross the sky from the full moon day to new moon day. So children, you observe in your textbook, you will also draw the picture like here. Okay, so already done this activity. So you will also do this work in your textbook. Okay, so you try to draw a full moon day till to a new moon day. Okay, yes. So children, so have you seen sky at night time? So some are twinkling at night. So what it is? Yes, they are stars. Stars are twinkling at night. So we are stars twinkling in the sky at night. Can you count? So can you count the stars? No, it is not possible. So there are a lot of many stars are in the sky. Yes. So it is not possible to count. So children, and 152 page number, here given a picture of sun, moon and the stars. Okay. So you will join the dot and draw a picture of and color it. Okay. So children, here give a rhyme. So okay, now I read. So you also follow with me. the sun. Giving out is the heat to all. Rising up in the east is the sun. Giving out is heat to all. The birds started flying from their nest. The birds started flying from their nest. All are working at their best. All are working there at the best. So pretty moon, shining so bright. Join with the stars and play the whole night. Join with the stars and play the whole night. So twinkling little stars, come to me, my dear ones. So twinkling little stars, come to me, dear ones. Let us shine your light. Let us shine your light and play with you all night. Let us shine your light and play with you all night. So children, I hope you are enjoying this rhyme. So now let us go to once revise the topic. So in this class we learned directions, about directions. So directions, there are mainly four directions: east, west, north and south. When we face the sunrise, we are looking towards the east. So when we are face the sunrise, we are looking the towards the east, and behind us in the west. Then the directions on our left side, so that is north, and the directions on our right, it is south. So directions facing each other are called the opposite directions.
So children, in the next class, we start a new lesson. Thank you for watching. Thank you.